In recent years, there's been an explosion in what you can actually do with technology. All kinds of companies are harnessing the power of the cloud, big data, powerful analytics tools. But how the heck do you manage this stuff? If you run a corporate information technology department, odds are that your job has gotten a lot bigger than it was a decade ago, which brings me to one of the best performing cloud plays around, Apptio, A-P-T-I for you home gamers. Here's a company that sells cloud-based technology business management software. I know that's a mouthful, but we're going to find out more. It helps chief information officers actually manage their IT department. So right now, there's not a lot of transparency. The idea here is that this platform analyzes technical and financial data, allowing IT executives to make better decisions, make it easier for them to communicate the value of what they do to the rest of management. People don't know this. Apptio stock has been on fire. It's up more than 50% year to date. Extraordinary. Company's doing incredibly well. Just reported a great quarter a little less than 3 weeks ago. Let's take a close look with Sunny Gupta. He's the co-founder and CEO of Apptio to learn more about his company, where it's headed. Mr. Gupta, welcome to Mad Money.
Good to see you, sir.
Thank you, Jim. Well, it is so exciting you're on. You know, our viewers care passionately, and we wanted you on after just a terrific quarter. And what I'm hoping is we're talking about disruption tonight. You can tell us how disruptive and positive, including a return on investment, your company is for the enterprise.
Yeah, so Jim, first of all, thank you so much for having me today.
Thank you.
I'm a big fan of your show, and also thanks for being such a supporter of the Apptio story.
I'm supporter of companies that make money for other companies.
Yeah. You know, the funny part is both of us are in the same business. You provide viewers with investment advice, and I help CIOs and CFOs manage their technology investments and help them make better data-driven decisions like transformation to the cloud.
Well, one of the things that's great, and you're a very transparent company yourself, there's a fantastic deck. One that says that information technology from cost center to strategic enabler. I'm used to information technology as something that really hurts the bottom line. You're talking about bringing your company in and having it help the bottom line.
Yeah. So we are living in a digital world. Every company is a technology company, and technology is powering every major business process in the enterprise.
Right.
And so Apptio has really pioneered a net new category to help provide transparency into technology spending and manage transformation to the cloud. So just like VP of sales has Salesforce,
right?
VP of HR has Workday. Now CIOs have Apptio to manage their technology investments. And we are in the very, very early innings of this journey. And technology has really become a strategic enabler rather than being a back office function.
Well, you've won some very big logos that our viewers know because we talk about them, and also some government logos. Why don't you give us an example of someone who brings in Apptio and the results when they do?
Yeah, so if you look at our customer base, our early genesis was serving some of the world's largest customers.
Right.
Our customers are MasterCard, ExxonMobil, Cisco, JP Morgan Chase, and increasingly so, we are serving of companies of all sizes. So we have companies as little as $5 million in technology expense, and the largest customers are managing close to $10 billion plus in technology expense. So let's take a look at maybe one of our large customers like Cisco,
sure,
for example.
And you know we like Cisco. We think Chuck Robbins doing a great job. Kelly Cramer, CFO. Always need help, though.
Yes, and our journey with them started back almost 6-7 years ago. They took their billions of dollars of spend on technology, and they put that through our platform to get granular transparency. What are they spending on data centers? What workloads to migrate to the cloud? How to kind of do budgeting, forecasting better? How to benchmark kind of their spend better? And generally, you know, as customers deploy Apptio platform, we find, according to Forrester, they're able to optimize 3-5% of their spend and move that to new innovation to end up creating kind of more shareholder value.
Well, it's also not just public corporations. I think what you're doing for the VA is very signature of Apptio.
Yeah, you know, Jim, I am really excited by the U.S. federal government opportunity. Mm-hmm. So there's $90 billion spent on U.S. federal government. Now, if you talk to some folks in the federal government, they'll say that spend is $200 billion. Majority of that spend is managed on spreadsheets, if you believe that. And really what we've been partnering with the White House to create a standard cost model. And now the White House has mandated that agencies report the federal cost spending on the cost model we helped co-author. So we just recently won VA along. We have close to a couple of dozen customers, and that's one of the largest agencies, close to $4 billion plus spend. And we plan on delivering kind of great accountability into the spend so they can shift hundreds of millions of dollars into modernization efforts like the cloud.
Okay, one last question. You have a close relationship with the company that we are very fond of, VMware. And a lot, and they, you also have a product that they used to own, but you guys have a terrific partnership, don't you?
Yeah, so we're really talking about Digital Fuel.
Right.
So VMware owned a company called Digital Fuel. It was probably our nearest competitor. Our market position is very strong. And VMware divested that business. We saw an incredible opportunity to acquire that business. Mm-hmm. High quality install base, as you would expect. And that acquisition, 6 months in, has gone extremely well. And VMware continues to be a great partner, especially as the world moves to hybrid IT computing. We are the business decision engine for the cloud.
And I can tell you, as part of my research, they think very highly of you, which therefore means I think very highly of you. Okay, that's Sunny Gupta. He's the CEO of Apptio. What a stock. Thank you, viewers, for mentioning these great stocks so we do more work on them. Mad Money is back after the break. Booyah! Jim Cramer here from Mad Money. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube. Click here to subscribe and get the jump on my exclusives with CEOs, plus market news, investing advice, and a whole lot more.